The VEX Robotics Competition is an opportunity for students from all around the world to showcase their STEM problem-solving abilities. These kids are so excited to be here. We create a game that the students have to design, build, and program a robot to play with and against other teams from all around the world.
The quality of play has been amazing, but more importantly has been the enthusiasm and the friendship building. Our program this year started with over 20,000 teams, and through our tournaments, our regional events, and our state championships, the top 1,600 teams qualified for this event.
Wow, this is VEX World. It's a whole different ball game. We walk in and you just see all these teams, all these different robots, all these different nations.
The moment I first walked in this building, they thought it wasn't real that I made it to VEX Worlds because we had been dreaming of this.
You can see from just going around and meeting the students, whether they're 7 years old, 17 years old, or they're in university already, we're able to engage and excite them through robotics, and that is really imperative because we want to empower young people anywhere in the world to really make anything.
At the end of the day, this doesn't have to be work. It can be enjoying, it can be fun. You can go after your passion and still have it make an impact, not only on yourself, but also on others.
We always turn toward technology to solve everything from critical diseases to just minor annoyances. Not only will they be changing the future, but also they can kind of get behind causes that are important to them. You could be a roboticist in so many different fields.
This has really been life-changing for them in terms of experiences. Now most of my students are saying, I want to become a mechanical engineer, an electrical engineer, a biomedical engineer. These are possibilities now.
I can hire these kids who are coming out of these programs directly into the workforce because they have all the skills I would look for. They know how to work in a team. They know how to program. They know how to deal with real-world systems. They also know how to deal with failures, more importantly.
What we are trying to bring out in our students is the ability to be job-ready. Whether it's VEX or anything else, the work is the same.
I cannot tell you how impressed we've been with the caliber of students that we've seen here. It's amazing. The time, the dedication, the perseverance are exactly the same types of things we're looking for in the U.S. Navy.
It shows them that everybody brings their own skill set. Somebody's better at one thing, somebody's better at something else, but they work together and it builds their confidence in solving problems.
VEX products are doing an incredible job inspiring kids to problem solve, to iterate, to basically create robots that are very particular.
VEX Robotics' vision is to give every student the ability to do robotics in elementary school, middle school, and high school. In order to achieve that, we can't just make hardware. We need to provide support materials like curriculum, activities, professional development.
It's my responsibility, and I think everybody's responsibility, to make sure that we provide on-ramps to give them opportunities to provide the solutions that the world needs for the 21st century and beyond.
VEX Robotics is so much more than a competition. It's a community of people working together to make sure that the next generation is the best generation.